Hi, my name is Aden Zhu. I'm the second best weightlifter in the South Island. The reason why I started weightlifting is simply because I wanted to find a sport that I could potentially go to the Olympics for. This year, I won silver at the South Island Weightlifting Championships, which are held in Dunedin. I train 10 sessions a week, 4 days twice a day, 2 days once a day, and each session is 2 to 3 hours long.
You're not going to just hit the thigh and drop. You're going to finish the pull. My name's Leatro, I'm Aden Zhu's weightlifting coach. When I met Aden, I put him through some Olympic weightlifting tests with a broomstick and so forth to check his technique and positions to see if he would make a good weightlifter. And when I put him through those, I could see that I perhaps had myself an Olympic weightlifting star of the future.
I'm currently training to qualify for the senior nationals. To qualify for the senior nationals, my snatch and my clean and jerk has to add up the total weights together to make a total of 255 kilos. My ultimate goal would be to win a gold medal at the Olympics and set an Olympic record and stand on the podium on the top with my gold medal.
Thanks for watching our YouTube site, by the way.
I hope you liked that video.
I would have skipped through that one through all the good bits. But if you want to subscribe to the 4:30 Show YouTube page, you can click on that button right about there. Right there. Look, you haven't clicked there yet. I can see deciding if you're going to click or not.
Think about it. Do it.
Just come on, I'm getting sore wrists doing this.
Stop doing it.
Surely you've got to go get a snack soon. So you're going to click the subscribe button sooner or later.
Hungry.
Oh boy.